In this video tutorial, I will show you the steps that you need to take in order to use multiple filters in a measure in Power BI. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.